Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of my community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off, we were in the middle of trying to find out if we could get materials on top of helping a community out in the middle of the farms area. So, we did all that, we're pretty good, and we found a fuck ton of materials, but I'm trying to make sure this car gets back in one piece so I don't lose all of that. And it's very possible that I won't be able to do that. So, here we go. We're trying to do that. Got my nose cleared from the last episode. Because it's the same recording session, of course. And, my throat's not entirely done yet, but give it a moment. And, you'll notice that I did a weird jump cut. Whoa, that's a fat bastard. In the ending there, mainly because I didn't like the tagline that I came up with, so I just did it over again. Anyway, that taken care of and that all explained away, now we're just going to get on along and get these materials brought back. It shouldn't be too hard, I say, as I... Whoa, that felt and sounded like a tire popped, but I know for... I know for a fact that's not the case. Oh, I saw a feral. I want to see if I can take that one out. Alright. Well, I see this one anyway. There we go. There's that. There we go. Okay. And there it goes. Now it's dead. It was sliding along with the back of my car for some weird reason. Alright. And I talked about my car in the last episode, too. My car troubles, and then car regain. Okay, another fat bastard. Jeez. They are all over the place. God damn. Alright, gonna drop these materials off right quick, and probably deposit this car in a ditch somewhere. Because this is broken.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There we go.
You know, if we don't help out soon, it may be too
okay.
late.
Okay.
You may need to hurry.
I'm well aware, but I needed to drop off the materials first. Be perfectly honest. Alright, speaking of which, I should have you look for more while, should I rebuild? No, I need to build this up first. There we go, perfect-ish, sort of, kind of. What was the thing that you wanted me to do? I already did the rescue. What else do you want me to do? The besiege. I don't want to do the besiege. That's all the way out in fuckville nowhere. Fuck that. I'm gonna not do that. Especially because it's a besieged mission. I'm just gonna send my guy out to die for no reason. So fuck that. I'm not gonna do that. There we go. And now you're dead. Come on. Die already. Get off of my car. And now you die. There we go. Jeepus. Lorenzo. Alright, I need to hit a radio tower or something really high up. Oh, there's one right now. Alright. Back into these guys. There we go. And let him jump across, and now he dies. Which neighbors? Which neighbors? Neighbors. I can't speak a fucking lick of English since I cleared my nose. I swear to Arkfoodle. I don't know what is wrong with me. Since I cleared my nose, I've just been nothing but flubbing words. Alright, up we go. And let's just head up here. Come on. Can I climb it? Thank you. What? Okay, frame rate. Let's not do that. Oi. Alright. Over the fence he goes. And there we go. Up we go. Oh, we're gonna run out of stamina. But that's fine. I'll be at the top of the world, so it doesn't really fucking matter.
I got nothing left.
Alright. Up we go. And there we go. Hold your survey.
I'm there. I'll take a look around.
Sounds good. We got a house. We got an office. A vehicle. A house. That's moving, so it's probably a freak bag. Yep, loader. Got house, screamer.
That's not a normal zombie.
No, it's not. Never is. Got a pharmacy, got an office. That is Tavern, and this is courthouse. House, and house, and a house. Is this what I think it is? Yeah, just a house. Okay. It was not what I thought it was. Office, little warehouse. There we go.
Should be some useful stuff there.
Well, hopefully. If things work out, which usually they never do. Office. There's a whole bunch of offices in this area, so get used to seeing that for
spotted
a while.
Something.
Got a vehicle.
Some useful stuff there.
Oh, come on. Fire department. There we go.
Spotted something.
Alright.
Some useful stuff there.
Well, hopefully. Get an office. That's
there's
a feral.
Freak.
Yep, there is a freak bag.
Spotted something. Should be some useful stuff there.
And I got a donut shop and police department. Vehicle.
Spotted something.
Vehicle.
Should be some useful stuff there.
Potential home site. How is that a potential home site? When did that become a potential home site? I don't remember that. Oh, wait, that's the Alamo. Never mind. That's what I like to call the Alamo, anyway. I think it's technically a Mexican restaurant, but I don't right remember what the name of it actually is. It might as well be called the Alamo because it has almost no coverage whatsoever. It is the smallest little housing area ever. There we go. And I think that's all of it. Nope. We got freak bag. Freak bag. Campsite. Abandoned building. And freak bag. God, there's so many ferals. Oh, boy. What else do we got? That's a storage area. What else do I need to look at? I think I got everything already. I'm pretty sure, anyway. Unless I missed something. Oh, yeah, I forgot. There's a whole section over here. But there's nothing I see that has a question mark. Zombie horde. Alright. Nothing else? Nothing else, really? I think the game is glitching out on me a little bit. Should have told me I'm done now. Huh. Guess not. Maybe there was one in the area and then it disappeared. Like that, group. That little horde that popped out of nowhere. I haven't had all of my coffee today, just as FYI. I've been trying to keep myself going with water. And that is probably why my brain is not cooperating with me. Probably why I flubbed more than a dozen words at this point. That's the screamer. Alrighty, there we go. Up we go, and... come on. Oh, of course, now it screams. When I'm not even close to it. For crying out loud. Okay. Really? That didn't kill it? Jesus. Fuck. Did not want to do that, but I didn't have any other choice because the other fucking shot didn't hit it. Okay. It's a feral over here. I'm pretty sure. Yep, there's the feral. Okay. That's, retreat to this vehicle here. Okay. Come on, damn it. Come on, into the vehicle we go. Jesus. Okay, that was really close. There we go. Okay, I killed it. Alrighty. That was strictly because I was trying to get out. And that was the best option I had at the moment. Alright. All of that out of the way. Fear itself is the mission I need to do because that's one of the house morale things I need to fix. Ah! Come on. So, onward we go. Get that dealt with. Perfect. And who needs help? Is it Peyton?
What's up?
Let's go for a walk.
Come with me. You need to get out of your own head for a little while.
A little bit.
I'm on.
All right, sounds good to me. Let's get going. We got shit to do. All right, I should probably pop some aspirin. There we go.
So, what are we doing out here exactly?
Stuff.
Just taking care of some business. Figured pitching in might make you feel better.
A little bit, hopefully. Where are we heading exactly? All the way on the other side of the fucking area here. Okay. At least I know now. Alright. Okay, it sounds like there's a couple of them nearby. But at least I'm far enough away from them that they're not procking. Okay, how about this one? This one I need to deal with.
Better
Can
get
I
ready.
Fucking kill it, please. Thank you. Oh, come on. Ow. That hurt a lot. Okay. There we go. There's that one dead. And why is he carrying a 2x4? I guess I never equipped him with anything better. No wonder he's afraid. Jesus. I wouldn't blame him. He's armed with only a 2x4. I'd be afraid too. Alright. Got nothing in the immediate vicinity. Just gotta head over here. Ooh, this is actually a good spot for materials,
okay,
usually.
Okay, now we're gonna go kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
That sounds good to me. There we go.
You got that one!
Yeah, he got it. Alright, sounds good to me. And we got a whole bunch of them right in here. Uh-oh. Okay. Ow! Why were you able to get that? Jeez. Let him take care of that one. And there we go. Good shit. Right. Really? Why is that hitting anything but him? Come on, damn it. There we go. God. I have no idea why that did that. Should have been hitting him right in the fucking head.
Good work out there.
Really? What the fuck? What the hell just happened there? One just popped out of existence and another one popped into its place? Really?
See? Things aren't as bad as they seem.
Let's go.
10-4, I'm ready.
Now, for crying out loud. That was the dumbest situation that I've seen come out of this.
Watch the right.
Okay, I hear a fat bastard. Why is the
Look,
light gone?
We're all scared. None of us knows what's going to happen next.
Great.
But we've got to have each other's
Fantastic.
Backs. Together, we can survive this shit. On our own, we're done for.
Come on.
Yeah.
Just beat this guy up a little bit.
Good. That's all I wanted to say.
Come on. Take your lumps, you fucking bastard. Oh, get off of me. Come on. Jesus. All right. Ooh, that went a little farther south than I expected. I figured just a flat-out fight would have been easier than, you know, not. And, turns out I probably should have not, in general. Let's head back home before things go further south. It's already starting to overheat a little bit here. I will eventually need to make this mine. Eventually. Alright. Actually, let's go in here. See what we can pick up out of this. There we go.
All quiet Ooh. Here.
Seems like it would be good. Let me just drink my water real quick. Ooh, we got tire iron and Igorot axe. Also known as a headhunting axe. Although that is not as durable as, say, the tire iron. Which I'm not going to pick up either of those. Because I don't need melee weapons right now. Or at least not a lot of them. Alright. And nothing. Why is that still showing as if I need to open it? That's weird. That's a weird little glitch. I will take this, though. I'll break it open. Morphine. Okay.
A damn miracle.
Yeah, I'd say. Let's take all that. There we go. Get out of here. Because we just looted basically everything. Alright. And we head back home, and I think we are good.
Appreciate your concern. It means a lot to me.
I'm glad.
Thanks.
What do you mean, thanks? That's not how you say that in that situation. Yeah. All right. Dump that. There we go. Reload. There we go. Semi-perfect. All right, let's get a few more rounds. There we go. Perfect. Could use a possible munitions. Uh-oh. We got someone sick. Need more materials. Need a munitions shop. Upgrade the workshop. Man, I need a fuck ton more materials. Need to head over to that place, I guess. At this point, I kind of need to.
Oops,
well,
Brainwave, check this out.
Oh boy, here we go.
A lot of good use out of the workspace, but if we put a little more time and effort into it, we could start doing some basic automotive repairs.
I know how that works, Lily, but I'll need more materials to do anything else. Literally anything else. I need fucking materials to do it. Which means I gotta do... There we go. Killed that. I gotta get all the materials out of this place, which hopefully has a lot. Enough to fill this thing up. Come on, let me... There we go. Don't know why it didn't want to let me do that in the first place. There we go. Hatchet. Really? God. Fucking damn it. I'm drinking more water while I'm doing this. Crunchy ice cubes included. Alright, fuel resource. There we go. Could always do to have some of that handy. Somewhat tempted to just drizzle this all over me, the water.
I'll run this
because that'll at least keep me cooler for longer. Okay. There we go. Is that. Get this, which I hope is just full of nothing. Come on! I helped with moral.
I'm loading
a morale
up.
Issue rather, not moral.
We'll see you soon.
But it ends up happening anyway. Are you kidding me? Man. I lose either way at this point.
We're clear.
Either way. Alright. Alright. Anything good? No. Wooden branch? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Why? Why? Do you just not want me to have materials, game? Is that what it is? Come on. Only fuel? This is like the hot spot for materials. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Fuck it. Fuck everything. If this doesn't have materials.
Jackpot.
Thank you.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Fuck, man.
We'll be ready.
Fuck. That would have been stupid. Alright, what do we got else that I need to open up? Because there's something, apparently. Ooh, maybe this is it. Maybe this has...
food.
Maybe this has a lot more materials than I, you know, was actually seeing out of here. Come on! What the fuck, game? What in the flying fuck? Fuck you! Fuck you, game! Fuck you! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! That's bullshit!
Sit tight. I'm bringing this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Fuck this game. Fuck it. Dude. Why would you do that to me? Why would you do that to me? Why? Stupid. So stupid. Okay, I killed this one anyway.
Looks like we missed our shot.
I don't fucking care. I don't have materials. I don't have materials to do anything. Fucking stupid.
I'm almost there.
Yeah, there we go.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Yeah.
My hero.
Say my hero. I don't have materials. I don't have materials for anything. Stupid. Fucking. Okay, I'm gonna drop all of this. I guess. I don't even want it anymore. I have a whole bunch of influence now, though, so at least I don't have to deal with being cash poor or close enough to cash in this fucking universe. Why? Why no materials, game? Why no materials? I didn't even want to call it a game. I wanted to call it, you know, bullshit. I'm upset. Don't mind me. I'm just upset.
I recorded it a little while ago.
Did you?
Anybody out there? We need help. Right now.
Right now? What's wrong?
I want to offer them a hand. Here's
okay.
The coordinates.
Alright. Zed Hunt. Oh, great. That'll be fun to deal with. Is it nearby? Semi-nearby. Okay. Well, maybe while I'm out there, I'll find some more materials. I don't know. I just want materials, damn it. That's so hard to ask for. Is that too much? Game?
Get it out.
Is that what it is?
You're pushing yourself like crazy. Come home and get some rest.
I don't care, Lily. There's shit going on. There's shit going on, and I need to get more shit for it. But the game doesn't want to let me. Stupid. Why wouldn't it give me materials, man? Why wouldn't it do that? Stupid. That is so stupid. Okay. There we go. And there we go. Alright. And here's Royale. I assume he's in here. Okay. Nope. Not in here. Why would there be fuel? Okay. Hey!
Over here.
Do I have to be in there? Okay, I'm just gonna check in here, see if there's anything. What the fuck, game? Let me talk to Royale.
Just lead the way.
Thank you.
10-4, I'm ready.
Alright. God damn. Let me check over here. There we go. And...
We're clear.
Something. I just want to check to see if there's anything in it. In particular. Probably not. Oh, never mind. That's actually kind of useful. All of that stuff. Alright, codeine, Tussin. I'll hold on to the Tussin and get rid of that first. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Blaine's Grocery, huh? I guess I'll go into that first.
That's a confirmed Zed sighting.
Yep, that is true. And now it's going to be a confirmed dead one. There we go. And we'll head through the back. Okay. Yep, there it is. Oh, okay. Come on, down you go.
Don't let him get up.
I'm gonna pop the snack anyway. Because eventually that feral's gonna be on us. Really soon. Okay. I don't know why it isn't right now. Eventually will. Okay, there he is. Oh, jeez! Okay, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. Oh, jeez! Okay. There we go.
Got it. Fucking A!
Whew.
Yeah, I'm done with this place.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
See you around, okay?
Yeah, see you around. I'm gonna just check these. I'm gonna hope these have materials in them. I'm going to doubt that they do, but I'm going to check them anyway. Yep, that was food. Of course it was food. Because why would I be fortunate enough to find materials when that's the one thing I'm hurting for? Find a bunch of fucking food? I'll find that up a storm. But the one thing I want? No, no, that'd be impossible to find. Because that's how this game operates. My arm hurts for doing all of that shit. Jeez. Anyway, I'm going to end the episode here for right now because we have nothing else to do and I'm not finding anything I need. So fuck it. I'm just going to end the episode. Anyway, thank y'all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and then you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the game for playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode when I apparently figure out the controls again because I haven't played this game in a while. Anyway, this has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and hurting for materials because the game won't give me them for you.